Welcome to Gopi Plus. This video is to explain how to configure notification email in email subscribers WordPress plugin. As mentioned in this plugin have options to send email notification to your subscribers whenever new posts are published to your blog. To configure this notification, go to your dashboard, click notification menu. In default, you can see one record in this list. It means whenever new posts are published to these categories, these posts will be sent to this subscribers group. If you want to add or remove these categories, you can use edit option. In case if you want to create new notification, you can use add new button. In this page, you have option to select subscribers group and then option to select notification email. If you want to create new notification email, use compose menu. Otherwise, select one of the anyone from the existing list and select the categories, meaning which category if you want to send notification. If you do not want to send notification email from this category, you can uncheck this category from this selection and then finally set this status. Click submit button. Now notification created successfully. This is our new notification. It means whenever new posts are published in this category, this particular email go to this subscribers group. Thank you for watching the video.